This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Pandanus is a genus of monocots with some 750 accepted species. They are palm-like, dioecious trees and shrubs native to the Old World tropics and subtropics. Common names include pandan, pandan, screw palm, and screw pine. They are classified in the order Pandanales, family Pandanaceae. Contents 1. Description 2. Ecology 3. Cultivation and uses 4. Selected species 5. See also 6. References 7. Further reading 8. External links. Description aerial, prop roots often called Pandanus palms. These plants are not closely related to palm trees. The species vary in size from small shrubs less than 1. Rate. The trunk is stout, wide branching, and ringed with many leaf scars. Mature plants can have branches depending on the species. The trunk can be smooth, rough, or warty. The roots forms a pyramidal tract to hold the trunk. They commonly have many thick prop roots near the base, which provide support as the tree grows top-heavy with leaves, fruit, and branches. These roots are adventitious and often branched. The top of the plant has one or more crowns of strap-shaped leaves that may be spiny, varying between species from 30. Atolls. They grow wild mainly in seminatural vegetation in littoral habitats throughout the tropical and subtropical Pacific, where they can withstand drought, strong winds, and salt spray. They propagate readily from seed, but also are widely propagated from branch cuttings by local people. Species growing on exposed coastal headlands and along beaches have thick prop roots as anchors in the loose sand. Those prop roots emerge from the stem, usually close to but above the ground, which helps to keep the plants upright and secure them to the ground. While Pandanus are distributed throughout the tropical and subtropical islands and coastlines of the Atlantic, Indian and Pacific Oceans, they are most numerous on the low islands and barren atolls of Polynesia and Micronesia. Other species are adapted to mountain habitats and riverine forests. The tree is grown and propagated from shoots that form spontaneously in the axils of lower leaves. Pandanus fruit are eaten by animals including bats, rats, crabs, elephants and monitor lizards, but the vast majority of species are dispersed primarily by water. Its fruit can float and spread to other islands without help from man. Cultivation and uses making pandan wicker. J. van Aken, Pandanus repens, 1860-1870. J. van Aken, Pandanus humilis, 1860-1870. Pandan is used for handicrafts. Craftsmen collect the pandan leaves from plants in the wild. Only the mature leaves are cut so the plant will naturally regenerate. The leaves are sliced in fine strips and sorted for further processing. Weavers produce basic pandan mats of standard size or roll the leaves into pandan ropes for other designs. This is followed by a coloring process, in which pandan mats are placed in drums with water-based colors after drying. The colored mats are shaped into final products, such as place mats or jewelry boxes. Final color touch-ups may be applied. Pandan P. amaryllifolius leaves are used in Southeast Asian cooking to add a distinct aroma to rice and curry dishes such as nasi lemak, kaya jam preserves, and desserts such as pandan cake in Indian cooking. The leaf is added whole to biryani, a kind of rice pilaf, made with ordinary rice as opposed to that made with the premium-grade basmati rice. The basis for this use is that both basmati and pandan leaf contain the same aromatic flavoring ingredient, 2-acetyl-1-pyroline. Pandan leaf can be used as a complement to chocolate in many dishes, such as ice cream. They are known as Don Pandan in Indonesian and Malay, Ban Lan Ban Lan in Mandarin, Su Mweiywe in Myanmar, as Bai Te Bai Toe, pronounced. The cooking liquid, then removed at the end of cooking. Dried leaves and bottled extract may be bought in some places in Sri Lanka. Pandan leaves are a major ingredient used in the country's cuisine. It is known as ramp in the Sinhalese language. Kura, also spelt kevda or kavada, is an extract distilled from the pandanus flower, used to flavor drinks and desserts in Indian cuisine. Also, kura or kavada is used in religious worship, and the leaves are used to make hair ornaments worn for their fragrance as well as decorative purpose in Western India. Species with large and medium fruit are edible, notably the many cultivated forms of P. tectorius, P. pulposus. The fruit is eaten raw or cooked. Small fruited pandanus may be bitter and astringent throughout Oceania. Almost every part of the plant is used, with various species different from those used in Southeast Asian cooking. Pandanus trees provide materials for housing, clothing and textiles, including the manufacture of dili bags, carrying bags, fine mats or i.e. toga, sails, food, medication, decorations, fishing, and religious uses. Selected species: Pandanus affini, Pandanus albifrons. Pandanus aldabrensis, Pandanus amaryllifolius, Pandan, Pandanus apensis, Pandanus atricarpus, Pandanus austrazonensis, Pandanus balfori, Pandanus bonanensis, Pandanus brevifrugalis, Pandanus brosimus vd, Pandanus language, Pandanus butaiae, Pandanus candelabrum, Pandanus carmichaeli, Pandanus solanicus, Pandanus chrismatensis, Pandanus clandestinus, Pandanus conoidius, Pandanus copelandi, Pandanus corallinus, Pandanus dauphinensis, Pandanus decastigma, Pandanus decipiens, Pandanus decumbens, Pandanus dubius sin, Pandanus odoratus, Pandanus elatus, Pandanus forsteri, Pandanus furcatus, Pandanus graminifolius, Pandanus gressati, Pandanus haliorum, Pandanus humilis, Pandanus horne, Pandanus yoshkii, Pandanus cata, Pandanus caju, Pandanus labyrinthicus, Pandanus lacume, Pandanus larum, Pandanus linguiformis, Pandanus livingstonianus, Tropical Africa, Pandanus lusinensis, Pandanus microcarpus, Pandanus montanus, Pandanus multispicatus, Pandanus nepalensis, Pandanus odorifer, Forsisk cunts, Pandanus palustris, Pandanus papanunsis, Pandanus parvicentralis, Pandanus parvus, Pandanus petersi, Pandanus polycephalus, Pandanus pristis, Pandanus punicularis, Pandanus pygmaeus, Pandanus pyramidalis, Pandanus sessilarum, Pandanus spiralis, Australian screwpine, Pandanus tabayuniensis, Pandanus tectorius, Thatch screwpine, Pandanus temahaniensis, Pandanus tuzi, Pandanus tomensis, Pandanus thwaitsi, Pandanus tonkinensis, Pandanus utilis, Common screwpine, Pandanus vandermeeshi, Pandanus vericundus, Pandanus whitmianus. See also psychedelic plants, Pandanus language, Wa watercraft, vessels of the Caroline Islands which traditionally had Pandanus mat. Sales Screw Pine Craft of Kerala References Carrot World Checklist of Selected Plant Families, Royal Botanic Gardens, Kew, Apskaworg retrieved 18 December 2014. http://botgardukledu/html/botanytextbooks/generalbotany/types-of-fruits/carrot Pandanus Trees in Australia Gondwananet.com retrieved 24 September 2012. 24 September 2012. Pinteresco Espanol retrieved 24 September 2012. Canvas with only a 4-inch square sample, the men agreed to purchase sails for the canoes of the island as word of the superiority of Dacron spread. The people of Ifalik, Alato, Woli, Pulusuk, Pulup and Puluwat have equipped at least one canoe on each island with Dacron. Uses for Pandanus Maui no Ka Oi Magazine Volume 15 Number 1 January 2011 External links Look up Pandanus in Wiktionary, the free dictionary media related to Pandanus at Wikimedia Commons Picture Gallery of Pandan Leaves Biological Analytics of Pandan VE Nuts True, or Botanical Nuts Acorn Beech American Beech European Beech Breadnut Candlenut Chestnut Sweet Chestnut Hazelnut American Hazel Beaked Hazel European Hazel Filbert Asian Hazel Johnston River Almond Kola Nut Kurujong Malabar Chestnut Mongongo Palm Nut Karuka Planted Karuka Wild Karuka Red Bopple Nut Yellow Walnut Droops Almond Australian Cashew Nut Betel Nut Borneo Tallow Nut Breadfruit Cashew Chilean Hazel Coconut Durian Gabon Nut Hickory Mockernut Hickory Pecan Shagbark Hickory Shellbark Hickory Irvingia Gabonensis Jack Nut Panda Oleosa Pecaea nut Pili nut Pistachio walnut Black walnut Butternut English walnut Heartnut Gymnosperm Cycad Burwang nut Ginkgo nut Araucaria spp Bunya nut Monkey puzzle nut Pine nut Chilgoza pine Colorado pinion Korean pine Mexican pinion Single leaf pinion Stone pine Angiosperms Brazil nut Macadamia Macadamia nut Queensland Macadamia nut Paradise nut Peanut Peanut tree Soybean